first, I'm very, very glad by the way our Kenyan people have been and the way they have kept the peace through this process. I'm glad to see that the nation has been, has patiently waited for the process to take its course. And once it's done so, they have mostly and generally, by far mostly, just kept the peace. So I think that's a very, very important thing that has happened. And now as we pivot or move over now next to having faced off the campaigns and the elections, and we now get into governance and to delivering on our promises and everything, I also look forward to that. And I know that the Kenyans have a lot of faith and a lot of hope on us that we shall deliver as leaders, and I'm hopeful that we will be able to do that.
Perhaps to those who feel aggrieved, those who never made it, whichever position is held, what is your message?
Well, I think I would say, like I said a bit earlier, I've been on both sides of this coin. I've lost before, and I know it's definitely is devastating, because you put everything into it. Like, nobody comes in just thinking, let me try. So proceed with humility and bring those who maybe they competed against and didn't win, bring them also to the table, and let's work together to build our nation.